Right po muna, right. Wait lang, wait lang. Bibigyan kita.
Meron na sa
TV. Okay. Dito po, dito po. Next po, dito po. Okay, wait lang. Wait lang, sorry. O, dito po sa akin. 1, 2, 3. One more. Smile.
Okay.
Okay.
5 more. Okay. Okay.
Congress, lumayan ko anong message nyo sa bagong building ng Megasol.
Congratulations to Miss Aileen Choigo. Congratulations to Megasol. And more blessings to
Mother Lord House.
Thank you. Mart, anong message mo sa bagong bagong building ng Megasol?
First, gusto ko lang i-congratulate yung sisters family and Megasol family for their new building. Lumalaki na yung brand and lumalaki na rin yung mga office namin. And sobrang happy ko to be a part of this family after 4 years na dito pa rin. And
when he himself is the Father's Word made flesh, deem it worth to be called the Son of the Carpenter, and to do work with his own hands, by which he took away the ancient curse of sin, and made the work of human beings the source of blessing. May the faithfully work we present to God our activity, thereby cleansing ourselves continually in the work of the creation in our endeavor, helping the needy and joining Christ the Redeemer in the fulfilling His love. Let us then bless God and ask Him to shower His blessing upon who will make work in this place. A reading from the book of Genesis. God created man in His image. In the divine image He created him. Male and female He created them. God blessed them, saying, be fertile and multiply, fill the earth and subdue it, have dominion over the fish of the sea and birds of the air and all of the living things, and move on the earth. God also said, see, I give you every seed bearing plant all over the earth, and every tree that has base bearing fruit and cake to be your food, and to all the animals of the land, all the birds of the air and all the living creatures. I gave all the green plants for food, and so it happened. And look at everything that made and found it very good. The word of the Lord. Let us bow our heads and let us pray. Almighty God, in the plan of your power of providence, you didn't put a limit to the accumulation of your blessings upon bodily and mental endeavors of men and women. Grant that whatever pressure needing an answer and problem needing solutions be permitted by your assistance in this office, so that the deliberation here may find definite decisions, and the decisions may lead in corresponding actions through Christ our Lord. Amen. God, the Father, source of goodness, entrusted each one to the care of others, so that in all things people may honor each other as brothers and sisters. May you bless this commercial center with His presence, and look with kindness upon all who come here, now and forever. May the blessing of the Almighty God, build this place, and those who are going to enter and work with this. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. Our Father in heaven, holy be your name, your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you, women, and the fruit of your womb. Blessed are you, women.
Gamit mo, sister.
Bakit kasi na secretary? Sige, next.